At first, I was just looking for a good task manager. TickTick's free plan really stood out, probably the most generous I've seen. Free is nice, but what really won me over was how it fixed the problems I'd been struggling with for a long time. When I work on tasks, I like using the Pomodoro technique. Focus for 25 minutes, take a 5-minute break, and after 4 Pomodoros, take a longer one, then repeat. I even bought a physical timer for it, something like this one. It could count up or down, and I used it for over 2 years. I had one at home and one in the office. I loved how simple it was. Just press a button and it starts. But that convenience came with a catch. Since it's a physical timer, I couldn't take it everywhere. And the worst part? At the end of the day, I had no clue how many Pomodoros I'd done, when I started them, or what tasks I was actually working on. That's why I switched to TickTick, a Pomodoro timer that records every focus session, tracks detailed stats, and syncs seamlessly across devices. In TickTick, you can start a Pomodoro directly on any task. Or link a Pomodoro to a task before you start focus. If you forget, you can also link focus records to tasks afterward. You can jot down quick notes while focusing, how you felt, ideas, or random inspiration. On the stats page, you can clearly see when each Pomodoro started and ended, along with a pie chart showing how time was spent across different lists and tasks. That solved my biggest pain point. But there was another small one that used to bother me. I often forgot to stop the timer after finishing a task. TickTick fixed that too. It shows the Pomodoro progress right in the computer's menu bar, making it easy to notice when the timer's still running. With cross-device sync, both the phone and computer stay updated in real time. Super convenient. And here's a pleasant surprise. After starting focus on the focus page, just click the screen to enter full screen mode. The page flip clock and pixel clock styles look fantastic. Clean, modern, and surprisingly motivating. After TickTick solved my biggest pain points, I started exploring more of its features. For task management, the first thing worth mentioning is how you categorize your tasks. Most people's lists get messy fast. One day there's a reading list, the next day a project list, and before long, everything's all over the place. What really works for me is organizing tasks by roles. At work, I'm an employee. At school, a student. On the track, an athlete. Different roles, different responsibilities. So in my TickTick, I've set up lists like admin, worker, dev, friend, reader, and more. This system is both stable and flexible. Once the roles are set, there's rarely any need to change them. But when life changes, just add a new one. For example, when I became a dad, I simply added a father list. Everything from buying formula to changing diapers goes right there. The best part? Roles basically cover everything. They keep tasks organized and stop you from wondering where a new one should go. Now, some roles, like being an employee, might need more structure. You've got Project A, Project B, maybe Project C. That's where tags come in. Just add tags to your tasks, and you can instantly filter or group them by project. It keeps everything under the same role neat and easy to manage. With roles plus tags, you get a clean, flexible system that can handle just about anything. Lastly, let me share a few quick tips I've found super handy. Right-click a task to set how many Pomodoros you think it'll take. Drag the date or time area to adjust progress by percentage. Hold Shift or Control Command to select multiple tasks for batch actions. Another feature I've grown to love is the calendar. I didn't use it much at first, but filters completely changed that. Without them, everything looked cluttered, all tasks crammed into one view. Now I can filter by list or tag, and the calendar instantly feels lighter and easier to read. That's how I use TickTick to stay focused and keep my tasks organized. If you're looking for a smarter Pomodoro timer and a clean, practical task manager, definitely give it a try. If this video helped, don't forget to like and save it. And subscribe to TickTick's channel for more user stories and productivity tips. See you next time.